Okay, guys, so I'm going to show you how to glitch onto the map today. So, it's like very cool. It's including the new teddy bears and the boats. So, yeah. Yeah. It's including that. So, yeah. You need maps too, and battle average. You just go heal, go for the zip lines, respawn, redeploy, and then just go heal, or you want to heal cut. So then, you want to do this, jump over here, go over here, do that, and then just do this. Yeah. And you go to the agency for this. Then you need to drop off the helicopter. They don't want to die. Oh, that was close. Need some maps. Better have your team to do it. Need maps. Then just start to rescue you. You have to go to the agency to take this. So, I'm gonna build a box around it. But you want like a boat. Not outside it. So you want to go inside of the box. Okay, this actually works. I did this in Battle Lab. So put it like that. Put it like that. Do that. And then grab a teddy bear. Don't put the teddy bear on the boat. So put it like that. Switch the seats. And I'm gonna put a triangle inside of the box. Now, you go here, chains. Hop in, build triangle, grab this, do that, and now you're under the map. There you go. The boat comes down with you, and now you're under the map, see? I don't know if you can like shoot people. But see, that's my boots right there. Oh yeah, you can't shoot people. If you can like launch. Wait, if you like. If you can drive a boat, that would be cool. And like the video and subscribe if you want to see more. Let's get this to 75 likes. And now that's all I'm gonna remember. Bye!